In business news now, the Kebbi State Government says it has secured 1.7 billion naira loan as part of efforts to improve livestock production and other forms of animal husbandry in the state. The Governor, Atiku Bakudo, stated that these are the continuing Fulani Stakeholders Peace, Security and Unity meeting in Birnin Kebbi on Sunday. Bakudo promised to consider recommendations reached at the meeting in order to address issues of farmers-herders clashes, cattle routes and insecurity in the state. He said that the aim of the meeting is to review the progress made and tackle the challenges with a view to proffering plausible solutions.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.